Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. It's time! 5 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Mauricio Shogun. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the right corner. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the former UFC light heavyweight champion and the member of the UFC Hall of Fame, the Iceman, Chuck Liddell.
Ready to fight? Ready. Ready to fight? Ready. Let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 46 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Iceman, Chuck Liddell! Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, presenting the challenger, Dustin the Diamond Poirier. And now, if he's the champion, fighting out of the red corner, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Islam Makhachev.
Ready to fight? Ready. Good.
Let's get busy with those hands now, man. Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 25 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout.